COVID-19 has changed the world and all of our lives. However, the reaction of researchers worldwide was unprecedented. We have already learned so much in such a short time. In April 2020, EMBL's European Bioinformatics Institute launched a COVID-19 data platform, an online resource that allows researchers all over the world to share and access open data around SARS-CoV-2 and COVID-19.
There are three technical components. There is the SARS-CoV-2 data hubs that enable people who are producing viral sequence data to manipulate, to validate, to analyze and interpret those data, ultimately to share them. Then we have a sensitive human data component, a federated database system that allows people to share securely for research purposes data relating to humans, particularly bioinformatics data. And then we have the portal itself, which is a website and a series of tools that allows people to access the data and to push their data into the system.
So in the last 6 months, the platform has managed to unlock this vital information from this huge deluge of data. And it has really enabled scientists to collaborate and to make these really important scientific discoveries.
This facilitated the ability to diagnose rapidly, to find the first new therapeutic interventions, and to detect new promising drug targets. And there are already vaccines in phase 3 trials after such a short time. This would have been impossible without rapid international collaboration with open sharing of research results and data as the centerpiece.
So the first 6 months, we've achieved many things. We have hundreds of thousands of records that are available to users. The data types are growing very rapidly. We've been able to produce our first systematic analyses of some of these data types. We've been able to curate and provide quality control on some of these data. And we've provided all of this in a searchable, navigable website.
The platform is a key component of Europe's long-term investment in health data sharing, and it enables open innovation, which will ultimately help us to be much better prepared for future challenges.